Welcome back to another video of Teamfight Tactics. We got Prismatic Finale. All royalty then. Okay. Just found a rubble, like a double Zeri instantly. That's kind of insane. She. Feels like Zeri is more pew 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 pew.
I belong here. We all belong here.
Random two stars singed. I don't think I have that team that I want now. We'll see what we get. What a bad start, item-wise. Pandora's bench. Okay, we're making gold. We're just rolling one stars. We're gonna play Violet, dude. I still don't have a video of it. It's okay, we're not gonna make gold now, it's okay.
Remember why we fight.
What is this? That's fine.
Wonderful.
We're playing the strongest board until we get our violets. Wow, nice Corki. A 2-2. I mean, if I do this, then I lose another gold. Or we can play the form swapper game. Play Form Swapper. Well, it's not Form Swapper Rose, actually. I thought it is, but it's not. All Form Swappers, and then you play Academy with it. Guardbreaker. Try and get cloak here. Oh, okay. That just happened.
The world has seen enough darkness. The world has seen enough darkness.
Yeah, no one cares about making gold, dude. What the fuck? We have to sell one of the pairs. Yeah, we're playing the reroll comp. Violet reroll. Oh my goodness, what is his items, dude? These items could not be worse.
Thank you.
You know, I can't even make an item. We can't even use the spell as well. This guy rolled down, he has 10 gold. Bow down. A pit fighter emblem. Okay, 4 pit fighter already. We still don't have vendor.
The world has seen enough darkness.
Wonderful. No one is playing Swain this game, dude.
This world is all I have.
Okay, we need to get bow. We need 2 bows. And then I wonder if it's better to build a Rageblade first. Because of like how much damage Draven does with no items. Yeah, I think it's Rageblade first, dude.
The world has seen enough darkness.
Yeah, it's definitely gargoyles, dude. I think we might just have to level up from here. There we go, we hit pretty fast, 3-7. Again, these items. No bow. Maybe bolt double rage blade. Oh, I should put family in, dude. Why don't I have family in yet? Each combat, 4 random champions in your last row. Your max level 7. Tactician's shield increases. Roll the dice. I mean, Pandora's items is actually not that bad, dude. Brambles upgrade.
You wanna go?
I'll let it roll.
This is the part where you bleed.
Bum-bum-bum-bum. Need one more. Oh. Well, I think, yeah. I theorize you're a bitch. Savika is here. Dude, we have Pandora's bench with Pandora's items. Like what? Thank you for Savika, guys. Kiss you on the lips. Isn't Goldvander just fake, dude? Someone is out already? Good bow. What the fuck? I didn't even roll. GG. GG. Yeah, I think Goldvander is fake, dude. We should just go for purples. I think it'll be easier to get Twitch. We're missing Gangplank. Going for a 3-star Vi, dude.
I let my hands do the talk.
Okay, why did you summon though? Cloak. No cloak. Oh, we could do this. Finally, am I gonna have a video? Dude. Wow. He also got 4-star. No, no, he doesn't. What does he have? Armor and magic resist. A random Corki appeared. Maybe we should level up here and just play it. Oh, he has invas. Even Shroud could work. There's a 3 cost with it.
Found my hate in the fire.
They'll never know what hit them.
Oh my goodness.
surprised to see me?
Who's playing Vi, dude? Someone must be playing Vi. He doesn't have a Vi yet. But Vi, don't you have Vi? Hello, Vi. Where is she? Come here, Vi. Come here. Come here. Come sit on my lap. Come here. Hey. How am I not finding Vi's? No one else holding Vi's, dude. Again, so he turns into these three is the fucking only three we get, dude. Come on, baby. I'm not gonna buy this Vi. We don't wanna take any out of the pool. Come on, Vi. Come on, girl. Let's just reroll once. Come on, what the heck, man? Are you kidding? We have a whole squad here. But Vi.
Surprised to see me?
Oh man, it's gonna be a Vi 3 diff, isn't it? Buy 3-in-1, dude. Oh my god. I mean, I'm not gonna get Y3, am I?
Never know what
hit. GG. Vive 3 death, dude. Yay.
The heart of Piltover is its people.
Red buff. Dude, that's way too close for me, man. Is it GG? Oh, finally, I got a video of this comp. Oh man, it took so long, guys. I'm not gonna lie. This is a top 4 comp. I almost never win with it, but now we did. Hope you guys did enjoy today's video. If you did, leave a like, subscribe if you're new. And we'll catch you in the next one. Peace.